And last of all, we arrive at Infernal Lair, the last level in the hack, which is a castle full of things you can spin jump off. And a text box that basically says you can spin jump off of stuff. Pretty standard things. And a random Bowser statue for no reason. It just sits there. Some random magic. Well, I like magical, whatever. I'd cause spin jump castle practically. There's a two parts to this castle, but it will fit into one video. Here, there's some floating lava rafts. Over there to your right is where you get spawned for the midway. Yes, I also give you a mushroom. Which is nice because... that's interesting much. Anyways, this is nice because I don't force you to take a hit anytime in this hack. So, you know, you can... you know, use it whenever you want, or whatever. Some pink watermelon slices. And some fireballs. Who doesn't like fireballs? Once you pass these falling platforms, we reach another spiky part full of spikiness and an interesting jump, which I pulled off in one try. Awkward prompt though. More spikes and more random magic. Yay. A great castle, huh? So we did a bunch more somewhat precise jumps. Spikiness. Jumping. And there's another one. This was also in a game I called Demo Mario. That's been lengthened a bit. And most of the parts change into coins. Because, you know, when I made this, I was kind of inspired by first Kaizo. Second one, on the other hand, I kind of don't like. And we will not be playing at all. Anyway. Right after this plop jump. The door to the final boss of the game, which is... Fortunately, rather easy compared to the rest of the game, because it's just Ludwig. I know I probably could have done something way cooler than just put Ludwig in, but... I just didn't think of anything. Oh well. Anyways, now with Ludwig, that's the week they're ending. Because it goes to the credits. We randomly get a Yoshi, princess, and eggs. And this message. We've taken on several challenges, but a hero has come on our top. But there was only one world. Will there be more in the future? Pause. Maybe. Only if you think I should. Go ahead. Comment or say, do more. If you want, that is. Otherwise, I'm not going to. We need to watch the Yoshi's hatch. Because this is pretty much the standard ending for Mario. Standard credits. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you had fun. The end.